So our verse for today is in 1 Thessalonians 5:17. It says to pray continually. Nasasaktan kung nikirot ang aking puso. Nagdaramdam, nananalangin ng pagsuko.
Jesus.